Ovarian cancer is the fifth most common cancer among women, and it causes more deaths than any other type of female reproductive cancer. But if it's so dangerous, why don't doctors know more about it? In tonight's Health Beat, Dr. Rimmel explains what women should look for before it's too late.
Some cancers have early warning signs, like colon cancer, where blood in the stool can signal an early warning sign. But other cancers are just the opposite. Ovarian cancer or pancreatic cancer show up very late. Dr. Karen Cowden-Dahl at the University of New Mexico's Cancer Center cares for patients with ovarian cancer.
Unfortunately, with ovarian cancer, there are very few symptoms. The ovaries are confined to the abdominal cavity, and so they're just kind of hidden in there, so they don't really have any symptoms.
Women may experience symptoms, but the symptoms are sometimes vague. Weight loss, loss of appetite, bloating, and fatigue. These symptoms don't necessarily point to ovarian cancer, so often doctors do not tip to the diagnosis until late.
And the tumor just grows too fast and spreads all over the body. And this happens before a woman even knows it. And then the cure rates are less than 30%.
That means early diagnosis is very unusual.
It's uncommon, like less than 30% of women who have ovarian cancer detected early.
There are a number of tests women can have, such as the CA125 and other genetic tests to determine whether or not they are at high risk for developing the disease.
I found out that I was at risk for ovarian cancer when my aunt on my dad's sister was diagnosed for the second time with ovarian cancer.
And genetic testing did prove that she was at high risk.
So I did a blood test, and I found out that I do indeed have the genetic mutation for ovarian cancer.
Because Mickey watched her aunt go through a very difficult course of therapy before she died from ovarian cancer,
I decided that I wasn't going to put my family through that, and I certainly wasn't going to put myself through that. So I had my ovaries removed 2 years ago.
If your family is prone to getting breast and ovarian cancer, know that and get tested, frequently. You know, encourage your doctor to do abdominal ultrasounds to look at the ovaries for cancer.
And women need to be very alert to any symptoms, such as those I've described, that might signal the earliest signs of ovarian cancer. For HealthBeat, I'm Dr. Barry Ramo, KOAT Action 7 News.
And to learn more about ovarian cancer, the symptoms, diagnosis, treatment, and questions to ask your doctor, we have a link to the National Cancer Institute's website on ours. Just visit KOAT.com and click on the As Seen on 7 section.